And this goes on for years until one night something amazing happened.
Man, shooting star. I gotta make a wish. I wish I knew what happened that one day at that Grand Canyon place. Whoa, it's a meteorite. Whoa, check it out, that's cool. Oh man, look at you. You're probably made out of some precious metal and everyone's gonna want you. But you wanna be with me. Right on, you're Joe Meteorite and I'm Joe Dirt. Woo!
Here on Earth, we call this place a town. A town is a place where everyone hates you. Kids all try to beat you up.
Oh, yes, it's so flat.
Awesome.
This is going to be awesome, bro. Oh, holy man. Crap, ladies. Hey, Junior Dirtbag. I'm talking to your rock.
It ain't no rock, it's a meteor, dum-dum.
What'd it do, land on your barber's head while he's cutting your hair?
Why don't you go practice falling down? I'll be there in a minute.
Hey, you want to fight, you little queer?
Queer? Is this queer? These queer? What's up? What's up?
Look at this guy. Let's be retarded.
Hey, retard. You aren't worth it.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
You are. I mean, you aren't worth it. I told them, Meteor, you had my back. You're cool.
Whoa, what's that? $5.
That's mine now. You're my lucky Meteor. Right on. I'll hold your hat for you. Meteor, we call this here being in burger heaven. Mmm. Okay.
That's right.
We need to find a home, Meteor. We need some stability in our life, man. We need to settle down. Life gets hard, you know? A little bumpy. Whoa! Look at that town, Meteor. That's pretty. I bet people in a town like that'll be nice to us. Let's go down there. Come on. Yeah. No way I'd ever sell you, Meteor. Not in a million years. But just for laughs, let's see how much you're worth.
Well, it ain't a meteor.
Yeah, it is. It came out of the sky.
Well, I'm sure it did, but it ain't no meteor. It's a big old frozen chunk of shit.
What?
Oh, yeah. See, them airplanes, they dump their toilets 36,000 feet, and the stuff freezes and falls to Earth. We call them Boeing bombs.
No, that can't be. That's not what it is.
No, I'm afraid so. You see the peanut? Dead giveaway.
Yeah, that's a space peanut.
No, I'm afraid not. This is a big old frozen chunk of poopy.
Oh! Dude, you were eating off it.
Okay, that's too much. Then what happened?
Well, then I got a dog.
You're telling me you'd rather have a dog than a frozen hunk of crap?
See, it wasn't really my dog, it was this girl's dog. I was living in the woods outside of that postcard town I said. It's called Silvertown. And I'd come in to steal stuff, you know, food, whatever. And then one winter...
Are you okay, boy? Oh, no, are your nuts frozen to the porch? Oh, that sucks. Shh, don't pull up.
Who are you?
It's okay. I was just walking by. I think your dog's in a little trouble here.
What's wrong?
I think his... Well, you know how when you get your tongue frozen in a freezer because it's all wet? I think he got...
Nuts frozen to the porch?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, baby! Well, what do we do?
We gotta do something. So, do you have some inside?
Yeah!
Shh, don't pull up. It's okay, don't move. It's gonna stretch you more. That's bad. No, ow. That's wrong. No, that's way off. Do you got, like, warm water and...
A fork!
Yeah, no, ow. What? No, no, a spatula thing. The flat one. I'm sorry, buddy. Just give her a second. Dang.
I got it. Now what?
Here's what we do. I just pour a little water on here. Now you hold them.
Easy. Oh,
now this ain't no flapjack. I go real easy. Should loosen it up a little bit. And I'm gonna go. I don't want to look. I'm sorry. One, two, three, go. Good. There.
Hey, buddy, you're free.
Oh,
good
man.
Boy.
Good job. You might want to spray this whole porch down with Pam, you know, so it don't happen again.
Okay.
What's his name?
Charlie. And mine's Brandy.
Hi, Brandy. I'm Joe Dirt. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Brandy, get your ass in the kitchen. Fire up that stove. You got some cooking to do.
Daddy?
Yeah?
Can we have my new friend Joe over for supper?
What are you, nuts, girl? We ain't run no soup kitchen here, boy. Scat! Get out of here! Long hair, get me free.
For some reason, and I have no idea why, Brandy always wanted to hang out with me. And I had Charlie, so that was cool. For the next couple of years, the three of us was hanging out at the farm in Silvertown. And that was the closest thing I ever had to a home. Till one day...
Oh, Dirt, did I get you?
No, I'm cool.
No, you're not. Where's Brandy?
She's out riding her horse. She'll be back in a minute. You guys want to play bumper pool?
No. How does she put up with you, Dirt?
That's a good question, man. She's great, though, ain't she? You know, sometimes it's like she likes me or something.
Yeah, dream on, Dirt boy. Girl like that's way out of your league. She wants my body.
No, I know, man. That's all. That's for you. I'm not... We're just totally friends. She's out of my league.
Don't ever forget it, Dirt.
Check this out, Robbie. This is a good month. Dang. This guy's got a dash mat for a 69 Nova he wants to sell and a car cover for any Dodge from 79-84.
You don't even have a car.
I know, but that's a deal what he wants. They're usually 80 bucks a checker. This guy wants 40, man. And look at this. Charlie, see that? This guy's selling a Hurst speed shifter with a pool ball grip. One day I'll have a car that badass. I'll be chirping gears and pulling Brody's going, arr, arr, arr. You'll stick your head out the window and check out chick dogs going, what's up, baby?
Boy, I swear I'll slap you silly. I'll tell you what, why don't you practice spitting out teeth? Because I swear I'm gonna...